Hey everyone, welcome back. So, new day, new lure. We're going to spray this rattle bait, and we're also going to use a stencil from Followed Hobbies. I've never used them before, so we'll have to try it out, and I'll show that to you later on. First thing, we're going to start with a base coat of iridescent yellow from Jacquard. We already have our white base coat on. Sorry, let me just get you in focus here. Start by spraying all over. Nice light coats. Build it up as you go along. Get a heat set going here. Okay. Give that a second to cool down a little bit. And while we're doing that, we'll get our little mesh ready. And some clips. I'll probably need more than that. So it's kind of nice with that iridescent. It gives it that pearly shine to it. Won't matter too much for this lure, but I figure any little bit helps. Next, on goes the mesh. All right. Next color. Bright orange, Jacquard. Okay, and just like with any other stencil or mesh, whatever else you're putting on your lure, turn the pressure down, go nice and light, and just paint over everything. Okay, I always like to add a little more heat before I take off any kind of stencil. Alright. Time for my favorite part now. Taking the clips off and having a look to see what we did. And again, nice and slow. Pretty good start so far. Okay. Back in the helping hands you go. Okay. Now the instructions on here says let it cure overnight. We'll see. And here we are about 30 seconds later, putting the stencil on. See how it goes. So I don't usually use these decal type stencils, but I figured, I don't know, give it a shot. Maybe I'll free up a hand or two. And yeah, it definitely takes a lot more work getting this thing off the sheet. It's not something you want to rush. So I'm just gently pressing it on. And like I said, I'm learning with you here. We'll figure out how this works out. Okay. So I was going to use a pearl black, but I think just to give a little more depth, what we'll do is we'll just do the flat black to start. Well, that's transparent. Opaque black. And then we'll just go all over the whole thing. Focusing more on the body, not so much the head. So this is a very thin, papery stencil. I know I like to add heat. I don't think I'm gonna do it for this one. I'm just not confident it's gonna stay intact. So we'll just let it air dry for a few minutes. We'll come back and I'll show you the next color. Okay, next color, metallic silver. And we're going to use a popsicle stick. So the goal here, yeah, we'll use the white side there. Let's see. I have the crown. Focus. There we go. I have the crown. I think it's called crown. Crown, cap, whatever else it is. It's this piece. Taking it off. I'm gonna hold the popsicle stick. Can you see that? Nice and close to the end there. Okay. I'll give it just little bursts. I'll probably test it on paper to just to make sure I have the right size splatter. And we'll just kind of go over top of the black here just to give it a little more detail. Closer you are to the front, the smaller the drop. Further back you go, the bigger the drop. Right, let's just back up a little bit. Yes. Okay. Let that dry for a moment. Same idea with a little bit of metallic true gold. Okay, I'm going to let this dry, remove the stencil, flip it over, do the other side, and then we'll come back. Okay, so we have both sides done. And we're going to move on to just blending the top part together with the sides. And for that, we're going to use the transparent black. All right. Still have that crown part off, because if you look here, it's a very narrow back here, so I don't want to spray too much and kind of lose our pattern. So we'll just slowly work our way through. Kind of hit the nose here a little bit. Okay, let's add some eyes. Glue, eyes, and knife to help peel. Okay. Now we're going to hit it with some clear coat and make it look like the picture you just clicked on. We are back. Okay, here we are. We're back. Got the top coat on. I like how that little gold flake really pops out. Perfect. You know what? I think we'll call this one done. All right. Thanks for watching. Bye.